The Chattanooga Airport has fired the company that ran its restaurant and gift shop. Airport officials say the move came after issues with quality and numerous complaints. The airport will have to pay AirHost close to $500,000 to terminate its current contract. AirHost operated at the terminal since 2001. Now the airport has hired a new operator, Tailwind Concessions, which will start October 1st and introduce new items to the airport menu.